China's consumer price index rose 2.1% year-on-year in March, according to figures released by the National Bureau of Statistics on Wednesday. The March figure stands significantly below the year-on-year increase of 2.9% in February, when the CPI recorded the highest figure in the last 5 years, mainly due to the sharp rise in food prices. Consumer prices decreased by 1.1% compared to an increase of 1.2% in the previous month, marking the first monthly decline since June 2017. The producer price index, which measures inflation at the wholesale level, grew 3.1% year-on-year in March, 6/10 below the year-on-year rise in February. According to analysis by a capital economics consultant, a seasonal drop in food, transport, and travel costs were the main factors behind the lower CPI rise.